while the gallant hussars were on duty to view them, this maiden did wait. Their horses were dancing and prancing, their accoutrements shone like a star. As they stood near advancing, Jane spied a gallant hussar. Their palaces hung on their shoulder, careless they seemed for to ride. Like appeared this young soldier, his glittering sword by his side.
To the barracks next morning so early, this damsel she went in her car.
Because she loved him sincerely, Edward a gallant hussar. As she conversed with these words she was heard for to say. Said Jane, I've heard no one bolder to follow my Batty away.
Oh, come now, says Edward, be steady and think of the dangers of war. When the trumpet sounds, I must be ready.
Unless they confine me forever or banish me from you afar, I will follow my soldiers, oh clever, wed with my gallant hussar. Oh, your parents, you're bound for to mind them, or else you're forever undone. They will leave you no fortune behind them, so pray you my company shun. Said she, if you will be true hearted, I've gold of my uncle's in store. From this time, no more will be parted. Won't you wed with me, gallant hussar? As he gazed on her elegant features,
Harwich.